I had a Castro, the Nick joint goes out to all the females that swear they independent, but stay trying to smoke your weed. Tell they have to take that shit to Planned Parenthood.
What's up, YouTube? They call me Castro. Don't y'all hate them barbershop ass niggas that don't like cutting motherfucking hair, but they like talking and shit? You don't get what I mean. You go to the barbershop at 1 p.m. Your appointment is there for 1:05. You hop in the chin. You don't leave that motherfucker till it's 2:37, bro. Them the barbers I fucking hate, bro. Them niggas love socializing and talking to you about nothing instead of cutting your motherfucking hair. Like, bro, if you don't get your strong-fingered ass to work and take that shit to Ellen DeGeneres with your soft ass, we not here to get on barbers. We here to talk about Jermaine Cole, everybody's favorite rapper that's not Wayne's favorite rapper rap, if you know what I'm talking about. He decided to drop an album, but I know niggas been out there waiting on this shit like they dad coming back after leaving the liquor store. But that shit ain't happening, but finally got an album out there. You know, I'm going to do a random song. I'm really not much of a J. Cole fan, but I do respect him as an artist because he don't do none of that bullshit ass rap. Only reason why I don't like him is because he gay females our game, bro. That's the only reason why I don't fuck with J. Cole. Other than that, he's a great rapper. So please don't come in my comment section with all that hate shit because I will get on your ass this year. So let's see exactly what this Moon Cricket talk about.
Killer, it's the off season. Let's keep it tall. Y'all ain't fucking with my man. And don't check your watch. You know the time. Cold World. Killer Cam. Niggas is fucking finished.
This shit too easy for me now. Nigga Cole been going plat since back when CDs was around. What you sold, I tripled that. I can't believe these fucking clowns. Look how everybody clapping when your 30 song album do a measly 100,000. If I'm betting on myself, then I completely double down. If you hate it on a nigga, please don't greet me with a pound. I be staying out the way, but if the beef do come around, could put an M right on your head. You Luigi brother now. Trace my...
I just heard. I cannot believe what the fuck I just heard, bro. Jermaine light skin, freeform basketball hoop, and Puma wearing. No, is it Puma or Reebok? I want to say Puma. Puma wearing ass nigga. What in the hell you been smoking on, Jermaine? This hoe is live than a motherfucker. Bro. When in your 2021, bro? This nigga 36. He's on his LeBron James mode. Jermaine motherfucking Cole with the fire, bro. They put an M on your hat. Now you Luigi brother now. Fire, bro.
In this game, you can see we cover ground. Back and forth from NC to New York when Jeezy had the crown. Yeah. Vivid memories. Niggas start to squeeze, we ducking down. So many shells left on the ground, it make the Easter Bunny proud. I get up, dust my clothes off. Sleep is the cousin of death. No plans to doze off. The streets, it don't come with a rep. I never soul soft. Just creep where the hustlers crept and got they O's off. You reach niggas up and like Steph to blow your nose off. Kazoom tight and then resume flight as if it never happened. Shit we witnessed full of so much sickness. Angels shedding tears in heaven. Word to Eric Clapton. Off this clever rapping. Bitch, my pocket's gone forever fatten.
They gone forever fatten. See? You talk,
bro, like, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I feel robbed. I low-key want to go back and be a J. Cole fan now, bro. What in the shit is this, bro? Do J. Cole always rap like this, bro? Please let me know in the comment section. Do he always rap like this? Leave me the top 10 J. Cole best bangers, bro, and I'm gonna listen to him. Don't give me the mainstream shit, because that's the shit I already heard. I'm talking about the underground shit that nobody know about.
Tell niggas, they act like they don't even fucking speak English.
Bitch, my pen of the paper's lethal. I'm sending them straight to meet the nigga that made them peep the reaper, creeping on you. The sin of failure reeking on you. Check your genitalia, pussy niggas bleeding on yourself. Fucking with Cole is bold, but it's impeding on your health. All your niggas eating off your wealth. All my niggas feeding all they selves. And it feels swell, Krispy Kreme dreams. Sometimes my dogs wanna kill 12, cause they steady harassing. We seen dilemmas like Nelly and Kelly that end in the deadliest fashion. My young niggas nutty, they blasting. Bullets be humming like Cuddy, but one of your hoodies, SpaghettiOs splashing. All over the driveway, y'all talking all sideways. Shots popping off, y'all laid down. Cops chalking off y'all legs now. Shit. God watch a Yahweh. My niggas look up to the sky like we sending a Yahweh. sending them Yahweh.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about. Y'all see what the fuck going on out here? Killer, Harlem, I-95 shit, Carolina, 2-6, stand up, nigga.
Put your hood up, put your hood up, put your hood up.
Okay, J. Cole. Cut little John face ass off for a little bit. Okay, J. Cole, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I'm shocked in the motherfucker. I normally stop when I catch bars and try to see what the fuck he meant by that or really intrigue myself on what the fuck this rapper said, bro. But I'm really mind blown, bro. I think that was my first time ever, like, listening to a song on all the videos I made all my life, bro, on this fucking YouTube channel bullshit. This is the first song I actually listened to, bro, because I really want to be a real-life J. Cole fan because hip-hop is dying, and I want this nigga to succeed in life, and I'm glad his fan base stood right behind him and talked mad shit about me when I said Wayne is the GOAT. I appreciate y'all doing that because now I'm a motherfucking fan. So, man, had a crash on signing out, being a J. Cole fan today in the year 2021. So, if you talk shit about J. Cole, you got to come see me.